That's right, I got a bunch of coins. I think I'm on the fourth island, if I can remember correctly. We're built up pretty good at this point. We still. Hey, what's up? Good to see you. How's your day been? See if my farm. I don't know where my farm is. Don't really need any more builders. I did want to hire more farmers, though. They're there. I'm gonna go see if I have everything upgraded down this way. I can't remember from last time if I do or not. Looks like I do. Expand not too far here, but I forget which way we're trying to go. I guess we're trying to expand right. We can't upgrade that. No, we can't. I'm just gonna load up. That should be enough for a long time. Ooh, we got more upgrades. That's a big one. This is a big one too. That's a big one too. Damn. Wasn't expecting these big ones. I guess we're kind of expanding more on this side than we are on the other side, so I guess it makes sense, but... I thought we already had expanded somewhat. Do we have enough? I guess we're upgrading that. So I kind of just want enough assurance. I do want a couple more spear guys as well. Is that down here? How far did it teleport? Oh, that is down here. My bad. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and take this out. Well, not yet. We still have to wait for the... builders. There they are. They're coming. Alright, that's all I can afford. He needs help. This guy needs help. They'll probably finish that soon enough. Send him out. These guys are all good, right? I think so. Good though. They're taking that shit out pretty quick. Yeah. Expert maneuvers from them. Backing away slowly, then running. You do not need to go that way, my friend. You do not need to go that way. Oh shit, you're gonna get fucked up. Yep, they're coming. Run, boys, run! Damn. They do a good job at killing those guys pretty quickly. It's that guy that I need to watch out for. Because he makes too many guys. Ooh, good job placing that fire there. Having these fire barrels are super useful. And these spear guys poking like that? Very good, very good. That was a quick death. For those big guys, that was a pretty quick death. I'm impressed. Good on them. I didn't realize we had that many spear guys, by the way. That's kind of a shame that we have so many. Get some more of those for the ones that we lost. Then we'll expand further this way now that that dumbass portal's gone. Good job, Jesus Christ. They're just lasered onto those rabbits, I guess. Spook them that way, hell yeah. Let's see what's over here, see how far the other portal is. Okay, we got the egg, we got the egg. I think this costs too much. Oh! No, it doesn't. But there is a portal right there, though. Look at that man! I might have to try him out, just because he's, I think he breathes fire. Little fireballs or some shit like that. And he charges out in the sun, too. That's pretty cool. I like that, so. Gotta scare those deer towards my archers. Somehow they still don't kill him. Or even shoot at him. Oh, we got another farm brewing, though. Money? A little bit. There it is. That's what I wanted. You guys got money? No, they don't. My farmers do, though. My farmers got bank. You're gonna fill me out, for sure. Yeah, look at that. Now I gotta expand a little more. Bring my walls up to full. What a stupid fucking upgrade. What a huge upgrade. That I'm not even gonna use anymore. That's a lot of coins. I respect that. There we go. Instantly murdered. I have to try this guy. How do I activate his thing? trying to find the different mounts. Oh! There it is. How often can I do that? That's pretty cool. He can't run very far, very fast, but... Alright, everything down that way is fully upgraded, so... I'm just going to use this to get... screw it. They're tearing stuff down so quickly anyways. That's too close. Damn. I mean, he's good, but he's not as good as my horse. Whoa, almost. Yeah, there we go. That should do it. My archer should have some money for me. They had a lot. He's so cute when he runs, though. And he kind of basks in the sun for a little bit. That's pretty cute. I like that. Look at him drink the rain, bro. Oh my god. Oh, I can't kill the deer with that. That'd be cool. They should patch that. I should be able to roast a deer with my breath. Look at him run. Oh, wow, that's a lot of money. I need more money. I need more money. Damn, he's good at running in the rain, I think. I think in the rain, he's a killer. I mean, I'm impressed. Yeah, he gets a little tired out of the rain. Looks like he's basking or something. I need more coins for that.
My guy's too tired. All these builders. I have to go back to my horse. I just have to. I get so much more out of my horse than I do the other guys. Hey, how have you been? Yeah, it's been a while. Good to see you, Sav. How have you been? How's streaming going? Doing good, thanks for asking. It's been okay, trying not to get discouraged with numbers. But besides that, great. How are you? I'm doing good. Yeah, numbers, I mean, even for me, numbers haven't been very, you know, spectacular either. Hey, Dark! Dang, everybody's coming in. But yeah, I mean, I'm just having fun playing games is pretty much what's going on with me. I'm not really focused on the numbers too much at this point. How's it going, Dark? Ooh, portal. You're okay. Let's check on the other side. Ooh, we gotta upgrade this. Wow, not enough coins for that, actually. I will have enough. This is a cute game. Yeah, I really like it. I'm almost complete with this game, actually. So that should be fun. We're probably going to complete it in the next one or two streams. Not including this one. It's a mobile game. Or it was... I don't know if it started as a mobile game. Or if it was both. But I played it on mobile a while ago. It's very fun. There's also a couple other games kind of like this that I'm going to play in the future too. I like this style of game. It's fairly simple, but it's pretty cute.
Alright, let's complete the upgrades on these towers. Is the portal right there? Yeah, it is. Damn. We gotta take that thing out. Running all the way back to my home base. Back to the castle. That's why I love this horse, is it, I get so much miles out of this horse. Then I just need to eat a little grass and I'm good to go again. Arguably best mount in the game. I like the lizard too, but this thing's great. Griffin's good too, but I don't know. All right, we're back to this section. I'm gonna go ahead and get a bunch more archers. I don't think we have any upgrades down here, honestly. I'll check in real quick just to see. I do have some stuff to upgrade, mainly the walls. Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade that real quick. Oh, and this. Damn. I didn't even realize. That's not good. Upgrade it one more time before I teleport back. Can I knock these down? No, I shouldn't. I already had two spear guys, dang it. Let's go as far back this way as possible. It's actually a good spot there. This will take me from one side to the next very quickly. And let's destroy the next portal down. If we can. I think we can. I do want to upgrade that first, though. Alright, let's go to war. Hopefully they'll build that in time for the war, but we'll find out real quick, won't we? Gotta leave these guys a bunch of coins so they can heal up. Looks like they're doing pretty well. They should be coming soon. Yeah, my dog's warning about it right now. Yep, here they come. We gotta run, boy. We gotta run. Run, motherfucker! Oh no, my guys are gonna die. We gotta stall them with coins. As much as possible. Hurry the fuck up. That should do it. That should do it. Fire! Loose! They do really good with those flying dudes. These big men. We do pretty good with the catapults. The fire really helps destroy them. And our arrows are actually doing quite a bit. See, we killed them before the wall even got damaged. So, we did pretty good there. I'm impressed. That's as much coins as I had. And now we're back. My builder's already out here. The hell? We gotta expand these trees. We can also get this hermit guy now, who does, I think he upgrades the walls, which is very useful, because now we can call all the knights to one side, I believe. No, he does something else. What does he do? He can upgrade the, what can he do there? Hold on. He can upgrade the Archer Tower. What can he upgrade the Archer Tower to? He's not a bread guy. Let's do this one. So he's happy. What do you do? I'm confused now. I don't know what he does. Kind of curious. Give me those coins. God damn it. These archers gotta have a good amount for me, right? No, not really. I thought it'd be more, but well. I just have to take out all these trees. It's funny because I forgot a lot of what this game had to offer. So some of the stuff is semi-new just because I can't recall. Okay, so we have one more portal on this side. Okay, they're gonna chop those trees down. We're gonna get another farm built. We're gonna chop these trees down. As soon as we're able to. Are we not able to chop these trees down? Oh, there we go. Sometimes it's on a delay. It's just kind of strange. I guess they don't want to get that close to the portal, so they won't chop that tree down for some reason. Strange. Oh, it's a blood moon. Are they coming from this side? Doesn't look like it. I mean, I know the portal's active, but it's not a huge deal. I trust that the other side can handle it. I don't have enough points to upgrade that right now. Yeah, I can't do anything about the other side at this very moment, so I'm just kind of leaving it to them. I can't move any further that way because of how the walls are set up. So this is my last wall of defense. So let's just say fuck it. Let's just go all out. Also gonna hop on this bad boy since he's so effective at hurting with the fire. Alright. We're looking good from that aspect. so I'm gonna help him kind of destroy these guys with some fire. Getting close, I think. They're coming from the other side now. I didn't even think about that. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a mistake. I just realized how big of a mistake that was. Fuck me. Give me my coins. They don't have coins. Any of y'all got coins? No, they don't. Oh, no, this is bad. Oh, this is so bad. I upgraded that side pretty heavily, though. So if they do get back in time, then it should be okay. I should have fortified the other side first, though. That was a mistake, for sure. Let's try and get there as fast as possible. Boom. Come on. Come on. We're not even that close. I gotta fill this up. I have to. I don't know how far that teleported me. If that teleported me back or forward, it probably teleported me backwards, honestly. Yeah, I missed it. I'm curious what it does to this, though. Oh, it teleported me backwards. Big time. I do want to see what this guy builds. I built one, but I totally forget what it was. So yeah, that teleported me way backwards. That was a mistake. Oh well. Stop at the grass. Throw some coins. Get some more dudes. Wow, it actually held up. Kind of impressed. Not gonna lie. I do want to see what it does to a full-blown tower, though, like this. Oh, they didn't even start on that yet. Does he make the giant ballistas? I think that's what he does. Whoa! Damn, he teleported me far. Need to go that far. Damn. There we go. Let's fully round out these archers. Hire these knights back on. Definitely not build another bomb. Definitely do hire more farmers because I do know that we have some farms that may need farmers. What did you build? Built that, which I don't know what it is. More knights? No. Oh my god, I'm going to have so many knights. Holy shit. I thought he was a ballista guy. This is better than a ballista guy. This man's gonna make me the most powerful queen ever. Hell yeah. We're gonna go get so many knights. They're gonna be ridiculous. And they're all gonna have swords. Oh man, you have no idea. Each one of my islands is gonna be stacked. This is ridiculous. Not this one. We're not doing that one yet. This is too many coins. Hell yeah. I do probably need another stable. There she is. That's a huge farm. I don't want to destroy that. Let's see what that does real quick. Looks like it gets rid of farmers. Well, it's gonna get rid of a couple farmers no matter what, but it looks like the rest are still intact. Hopefully. It's hard to tell. God damn it, my archers. Picking up more coins. If I have enough knights, I won't need all these towers. They're just gonna be wasted. It's more, makes more sense for me to get more offense. Why is this a tutorial one? I've done like 10 of these towers already. Back here. I'm not done with you yet. This old man. God damn it. I like his little jig that he does, though. It's pretty cute. All those guys are gonna feel my knight army. I guess that's what I should call everyone, is my army of knights. my knights and my round table. I don't know. Still working on it. Yeah, so I did need another thing to be able to get the that guy in it. I need another stable. That's what I was trying to say. Jesus Christ. There's that. I do not know what that honey does. Look at all these spearmen. That's pretty cool. See, I do not... I'm not going to convert this just because it's useful. Because the archers are actually in it. Upgrade this bitch. I can imagine like a Drake dance to this song. Yeah, if that makes sense. His goofy ass dances that he does. Oh, I can upgrade it again. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, because I unlocked metal. Wow. Come on, build this thing up already. I don't know. It's taking a little bit. It's almost done though. There it is. Fully upgrade that bitch. And now we gotta spend money on this thing to be upgraded. And I'm just gonna fly straight that way. As fast as I can. Straight there. That should be enough. Hell yeah. Look at all these knights now. That's what I'm talking about. You're gonna be a knight. You're gonna be a knight. Gonna be a knight. This is great. Yeah, we'll just leave that there. Oh. I need more money. Need to get those swords though. My horse is tired. I need some grass. There's gonna be three more. Perfect. Is that still there? Yes, it is. I only have one knight right now, so I can't actually do that. Somehow I only have one knight. That's about to be fixed. I also need more people to accept the knight stuff. And the archer stuff. So I kind of just gotta run back and forth at this point and accumulate people. There's two. Another knight. Ooh, I gotta remember to give him coins too. Never mind, he's already full. My bad. It's gonna be insane when I can move them all to one side. That's gonna be ridiculous. He's stacking money. This guy is too. I'm waiting for at least three knights to appear. Ooh.
Some more knights have joined the team. Very nice.
Not quite enough coins. It's fine. We'll just collect some. Oh. So can they collect? Yeah, they can collect more more coins. I think they can hold like 10, whereas the other knights can hold like 5. Something like that. There we go. That's what I needed. A blacksmith. She's doing a good job. Just getting tired. How many knights do I have? Enough. I have enough. Five knights. That should be enough coins for them all to survive. Look at that. A beautiful display of power and elegance. Dumbass builders, you're really running to your death right now. The portal can only come from this way. So I know that there's gonna be guys just running over here. Yep, there they are. My builders are too dumb to know. I'm gonna kinda give them a couple coins just so that they can get back safely. Also, give him a couple drops. There's the fire. Look how fast. Look how absolutely fast that was. I don't even need a watch. I'm just gonna get more of these. Because my coins are off the chain right now. There we go. That got rid of a fair few. And we did it. We destroyed that goddamn portal. Good job, boys.
Let's go explore a little bit. That was a big portal. Oh! Speaking of big portal, there's that one. So now we actually can make the bomb, because this is the last one. You want to save the bomb for the last big portal. I think. Damn! You murdered him in cold blood. I'll just go ahead and move this all the way down here. Where I can't build it. Fuck. Try that again. There it is. I wish you could build something over the portals, because I don't like the way that portals work. It's hard to know which ones go to where. Tear these trees down already, faster. Both sides. It's a good backup. Damn, not enough coins. They should get my back, though. They're rolling it all the way down? That's crazy. You guys are nuts. How come these guys are there? Are we too close? Weird. It's time for a posture check. Can't build there, huh?
Okay, that's what it was. Let's change the room lights. That's also a new reward that I added to the channel points too, is the room lights. So let's see if I can change them real quick. If I could find how to do that. Jesus Christ. There it is. All right. What should we change it to? Green? Yes. And then, yeah, let's just change it to green for now. Ooh, not enough. Really? Not much money going around. Barely enough for that upgrade. I gotta go source some funds. Luckily that farm's pretty effective. Are we too close? Are we just constantly too close right now? I don't have enough for this. Yeah, it seems like we're constantly too close. Fuck it. Let's just destroy this fucking wall. Oops. I don't have enough coins. Quick. Give me something. I fucked up. I teleported when I shouldn't have. Oh, these guys can give me the coins that I need. Yes. Now run back. I'm getting distracted. These guys need those coins to survive. So I'm glad I got there here in time to give them that. Are they not destroying this thing? It doesn't seem like they're destroying that thing. Fuck. That means I need the bomb. let's see if that works out. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do with that, so... Oh, I need these coins. Alright, those builders are coming. And these guys, what the fuck? You guys are supposed to defend. God damn it. Go, go, go. You guys are doing it all wrong. I guess I'm doing it all wrong. I'm commanding them. I need your coins. You have one. Great. I need your coins. I need your guys' coins. You have none. This ain't looking too hot for me. These guys back off the attack. I don't know how I feel about that. I do need more coins, though, so... They're running backwards towards me. Okay, well... It's not exactly what I need, but... That's not what I need either. Shit. I need these guys' money. That's what I need. Yeah, that's what I needed. That was perfect. That'll do me good. How you guys doing? Mediocre. Where's that damn bomb? I like how these guys just decided, nah, we're not gonna go. Like, god damn it. There's the bomb. Can we destroy this thing or what? Whoa. There we go. I gotta ensure my knights stay well armed with these coins. Jesus Christ, how far are we going here? I gotta run fast. I gotta run. I gotta get out of here. I gotta run. Oh my God. Oh. Did I do it? Greed's killed 420.
Hell yeah.
That was the goal. No, I'm just kidding. But that's awesome. These are my stats. Pikeman hired 10. Okay, workers hired 18. All my guys are peasants now. Those are some cool stats. We're not done yet though. I guess this is Island 5. I wasn't even tracking. Nothing's there. Awesome. So these guys are all going to get hired again. I'll just leave that coin there for any stragglers. Any more coins? I'm just gonna double check that everything is maxed. Here's all my diamonds that I was missing. I don't have any coins for that though. I do need that old man to upgrade that for a night, though. That should fully upgrade that wall.
So far, I'm down a knight, two knights. Two knights. Let me upgrade this. I'll put all my diamonds into this. Where's my old man? Oh yeah, one of my knights died. More than one of my knights died. I don't know where my old man went. There he is. I'm just gonna kind of take a little journey with him. I'm gonna collect all the coins because there's no point in not. Sometimes if you just keep collecting, it keeps finding new ways to stack. It's kind of cool. It still isn't hired yet. All right, looks like everything's been fully upgraded though. Need some grass, horse. Oh shit, they're after me. Damn. I do have to upgrade this. So I'm just gonna wait here until that upgrades at this point. I can't do that. Damn. I was gonna try to just build it right next to it. I guess I can't do that. It's kind of lame. Oh, I can't build that one there either. Hanging out with the fam. How far are you in the game? Well, I technically finished the end game. I blew up the big base, so there's no more bad guys anymore. However, I'm going to finish every. I'm gonna upgrade everything and make sure everything's upgraded. This is the last island. I upgraded almost everything, and I'm just gonna make sure everything is completely upgraded. Other than once everything's completely upgraded, and I have nothing else left to do in this game, then I have been done. Then I am done. He doesn't want to follow me out here. Are the builders coming this way? Oh, a lot of the builders died, didn't they? How many builders do I have? Let's go find out. Okay, I have two builders running that way. I think I need more archers. Which should be easy to do. I'll do a few more builders too. Do that. Very much coins, though. That helps. This one too. I'm almost done with this guy. I am done with this guy. That has a portal. That is that portal. I need a guy there. Okay, that has a portal. Calling all guys. Let me also leave all my money here. Maybe the ballista guy's on the first island. It looks like next stream I'll be completing all the builds and everything, all the upgrades to fully complete this game. Leave nothing untouched, essentially. Because right now everything looks pretty much fully upgraded, besides a couple things. Yeah, really not anything left. What does this do? Okay. I'm gonna need to put that somewhere. There? No, it didn't work. Shit. I guess I need to be a little farther away. This game is pretty nostalgic. There it is. Can probably run back faster and they can build that. I love how fast the dog runs. Eat some grass.
these two are good. This needs to be upgraded. And I need to watch this as it's upgraded too, because that's a no-go right there. I keep walking away from that thing. I need the builders to hurry up on that though. Let's see. Okay. I mean, it does look like they're heading over there, so. What else do I need to do? Hire guys. I need to hire guys. Did I teleport further away? No, I didn't. That was actually a good teleport. One last look at this side just to confirm everything's good. It's need to eat grass. There it is. Alright, let's continue getting farmers. Aw, really? Alright. Give me the monies. Perfect. Yeah, everything's upgraded on that side. I don't really know what else to do. I guess go back to the other islands now. have to make sure I have enough farmers as well. That's an important thing. Enough farmers and... I guess enough archers for the knights, but they almost certainly have enough. Ooh, I need that to be upgraded, the furthest tower. Almost. There it is. Okay. It's all pretty much done. The only thing left I'm looking at is the other islands, which should be fairly easy to do. Oh, and this. I don't know how I forgot about this one. Uh-oh. Oh, and the farm. Yeah, the farmers. Which are on that side. Are the farmers doing anything, or are they just chilling? No, they're working. Alright. Which way does she want me to go? This way? This way. No? Never mind, she doesn't. I don't think having that portal upgraded is necessary. I think everything else is fully done. Now, having the farmers is important, however. So I will wait until I have... and in the meantime, I might as well upgrade that portal. Almost. Egress. I don't know. Not sure where that other portal went. Alright, we're calling that there. Yes, my hermits. Oh, there's another? What the fuck? There's another island beyond? Well, I didn't know that. We're gonna go to the first island again. And just upgrade. Oh, shit. I forgot my gems. Is this just a ghost town? Oh! Oh, thank God, my gems. Get rid of all these coins. There we go. I'll just upgrade stuff as I walk by it, since there's a lot to upgrade. What is that? Oh. Person. I'm not sure how many more farmers that I need. I'm gonna find out very soon, because once, you know, eventually there's gonna be an overabundance. And they're gonna start hanging out right up here. But I don't see that yet. So I'm going to start Dang. Yeah, he'll do it for me. Perfect. What can you do? What is this man capable of? You want me to go this way? I don't know which way she wants me to go half the time. I guess which way she says follow is probably a good assumption. And now she's doing it on that side too, so. Six more gems. Or five more gems, my bad. Oh, I don't have enough for that. Oh, she does that? She's the ballista, I bet. She's good for the outmost wall. Running back and forth, building up stuff. I can have enough money for that. Maybe if this guy gives me money. Is this farmer doing anything? I need the monies. Come back here, old man. Oh, here we go. That's a lot of money. Wow, that took all of it. Jesus Christ. Everybody's building, that's good. I only have three, so I can only get... I don't need the Griffin, if I'm being honest. Don't need the Griffin. Look at that. Come back here. It's a very peaceful, relaxing game. Ooh, I do need a bread factory now that I do think about it. What is this? The ballista. So what am I missing? The Griffin and what else? Yes, ballista. Perfect. Beautiful. Griffin. Oh, this archer. Yes. It's much more important that I get the archers boost.
don't think that really mattered that much. Whatever that was. Because there's no real natural enemies anymore, as far as I can tell. Is there? There is! Whoa! Did not know that. Okay. Maybe there is a little work to do then. Strange. We're just gonna do another once over. Convert that anyways, not gonna bother upgrading it. It's a waste. Oh, we're not gonna need the bread man either, but we'll have it inside like a little bread market sort of deal. It's fun. Take the ballista girl all the way down to the other side. Farmers. It's funny because all the people here watch the farmers all day and they're like, all right, we'll go help them out. Oh, they're not running anywhere. Does that mean that? Oh, they are running somewhere. Do they have anything to do, or? No, they don't. Okay, good. So we'll make a couple more builders. We'll make a couple more archers. Archers are always in high demand anyways. More bread. Maybe I do need more. I just chose the wrong time. Yes, that's what I needed. Now I have to check if there's any farmers left over there. So if there is, then I know that I... Yep, there is. There is. There's a lot. Why is there so many? That's weird. I feel like there shouldn't be that much farmers left over. Whatever. There's a good ballista spot. Hey, Green, thanks for the raid. Remember to end your stream next time. I know. Sometimes when I raid, I have a bad habit of forgetting that my stream's over. Usually, I'll walk back in and realize and be like, oh, shit, and I'll turn it off. But this time, I just went straight to bed. Because usually, I'll edit, like, after I'm done. But this time, I just went straight to bed. So, I totally forgot until the next morning. I came in the morning and I was like, oh shit, my stream's so long. So, luckily, God bless, I'll send you a raid your way sometimes. Hey, thank you. It's not expected or anything. It's just, I appreciate that. Yeah, luckily, one of my mods caught it and, he's awesome. What's his name? God damn it, I hate people. Or Mr. I Hate is his new name. He also streams, he's great. So, he was able to put it in emote mode and everything. I'm actually about to end it here.